Ever wondered why you look great in the mirror, but just don't seem to photo well? If you feel like you're the only one who doesn't look good in group photos or that photos only highlight your negative aspects, then stick around.
Hair consultant Kixxm.
Today, I'm going to share the reasons why. Let's start with the shape of the nose. The nose, positioned at the center of the face, plays a crucial role. In real life, we see the nose in 3D. However, in photos, noses are captured as flat, making them appear wider overall. If you have a high nose bridge with distinct boundaries from the nose wall, it will be well represented in photo. But if you have a lower nose bridge or a slightly round nose tip, even though it looks cute and charming in real life, it might appear wider in photos due to the characteristics of photo. The second one is the side structure of the face. While we perceive depth with both eyes in real life, photos reduce the 3D to 2D, making our faces appear flatter and wider than it actually is. So, if you have prominent cheekbones or chubby cheeks, your face might appear broader in photos. Also, if there is a lack of fat under the cheekbones, causing hollow cheeks, the cheekbones may appear wider, which is also more noticeable in photos. In reality, your cheekbones and jawline may look fine, but in photos, these features can be more highlighted and appear emphasized. Especially from a distance, as the face's shadows fade, it can look even flatter. Photos tend to show facial features like chubby cheeks, side cheekbones, jaws, or prominent chins more clearly due to the lack of depth. For the nose shape and structure of the face mentioned earlier, paying attention to contouring makeup can help create a more three-dimensional look. The third one is the shape of eyes. For those with monolids, that the beauty in reality is not well expressed in photos. It's because of the boundary line of the eyes. People with double eyelids have a more distinct boundary of the eyes, resulting in a clear appearance even in photos. On the other hand, for monolids, the boundary becomes less defined, making the eyes appear less distinct in pictures. Also, the more visible the pupils are without being covered by the eyelids, the clearer the impression can be in the picture, and those with monolids often come out less clearly in the picture because they are in the form of eyes that are covered more by the eyelids. Being mindful of eyelashes or eye makeup can be helpful to a more distinct look in photos. Lastly, let's talk about asymmetry. We all naturally have some asymmetry. While we're used to seeing a mirrored version of ourselves, since photos flip this, it can make asymmetry more noticeable. However, if you'd like to cover this, trying hairstyles that naturally cover asymmetry is also a good idea. I've covered asymmetrical hairstyles in detail in this video, so I recommend checking that out. Remember, don't stress over a single photo. A photo is just a flat capture of a moment and can't fully represent your true beauty. Don't let the beauty standards set by the media sway you. Love your unique features and charm. They make you who you are. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more style insights.